kindly follow now. That is carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine. So kindly follow. Carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, and fluorine. Kindly follow this. So what is the electronic configuration? S2P2, that is 2S2, S2P3, S2P4, S2P5. This is the configuration. Kindly follow, we are discussing about the size. Here, the question is the correct order of the size. Increase the order of size. Kindly follow, it is greater, greater, and greater. What is the question asked? Let me go over there. Just see, I will down. Correct, ionization energy. So, ionization energy, if you go for, it is decreases. Yeah, this is decreases across the group, increases across the group. So, this is greater than this, greater than, let me wait a minute. I will do this one. So, this is the ionization. Kindly follow. So, first ionization means what is happening? C plus. So, S2P1, S2P2, S2P3, S2P4. Kindly follow. So, originally, when it is coming from here, it's called first ionization energy. Among the first ionization energy, what is the normal order? It is increases. So fluorine, normally here, fluorine greater than nitrogen, greater than oxygen, greater than carbon. The only exception here, because the nitrogen having P3 half fill, so will play an important role. So it is more stable than oxygen. So this is the order for first ionization order. Then going for second ionization, 2 plus, so S2P1, P0, S2P1, then S2P2, then S2P4, 3. Kindly follow, which is now more stable? Fluorine is the most stable one. Automatically. Half it. Kindly follow. So now the order, now correspondingly it is now changing. Okay. So now let me go for the original one. Kindly follow. So the correct order is in this case. So D, that is the oxygen, is it is greater than fluorine, greater than nitrogen, is greater than C. In this case, the second case, fluorine greater than oxygen, greater than nitrogen, greater than C. So when you look into the first ionization energy, now you think of here the correspondingly, you can understand this. P3 is more stable. Kindly follow. So, answer here it is. Here it is. This is the D is the correct answer. Please follow. That is, we can think of D is the correct answer. Second annotation. Next question.